All I ever wanted was a purpose. Something to live for, to die for, to fight for. But all I know now is horrible things. See, I've learned that pain is preparation for death, and that death is not the worst fate one could receive, but rather an unwanted life. Anyway, I see death differently from other people. I see it as a long-awaited eternal rest. I've tried everything. Stabbing, cutting, bashing, with no success. If only I could find a height to jump off of. Like a cliff. I'd be in joy. I'd be happy. 'Cause finally, I'd be rested.